need some help?
Riku!
Is that?
Yes, a Keyblade. But unlike yours, this Keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts. Allow me to demonstrate. Behold! Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself!
This is it. This power. Darkness. The true darkness!
Defense!
ironic. She was just another puppet after all.
What?
The Heartless were using Maleficent from the beginning. She failed to notice the darkness in her heart eating away at her. A fitting end for such a fool.
Open your eyes!
It's no use. That girl has lost her heart. She cannot wake up.
What? You! You're not Riku!
The keyhole cannot be completed, so long as the last Princess of Heart still sleeps.
The Princess? Kairi's a princess?
Yes. And without her power, the keyhole will remain incomplete. It is time she awakened.
Whoever you are, let Riku go! Give him back his heart!
But first, you must give the princess back her heart.
What's...
Don't you see yet? The princess's heart is responding. It has been there all along. Kairi's heart rests within you.
Kairi... Kairi's inside me?
I know all that there is to know.
Tell me, who are you?
It is I, Ansem, the Seeker of Darkness. So, I shall release you now, Princess. Complete the keyhole with your power. Open the door. Lead me into everlasting darkness.
Show me your power!
You're nothing.
useless. Come.
Wind. Heal. Come on.
Show me your power.
Here it comes!
You're finished! Give up yet!
yet? Is that it?
Heal!
Now with this
defense
power.
Come on! Heal! Come on! Take that! Defense!
Welcome, Oblivion!
Here!
Here it comes! Here it comes!
Here!
Heal!
Heal!
Is that it?
Defense!
Here it comes!
Come on!
Heal!
Take that!
Open your heart to darkness!
Heal!
It's over! Here it comes! Open your heart to darkness!
Heal!
Here it comes! Here it comes! Behold the power of darkness!
Heal!
It's over!
Here! Heal!
Here it comes! Behold the power of darkness! It's over! Here it comes! Here it comes! Here it comes! Open your heart to darkness! It's over! Behold the power of darkness!
Heal!
Surrender! Here it comes! Cat! Here it comes! Behold the power of darkness!
Wind!
Here it comes!
This should help!
Yeah. darkness. Behold the power of darkness. Surrender.
It won't work. The keyhole's not finished yet.
What can we do?
Maybe we gotta go wake Kairi up.
I think you're right. If we can free her heart. But... Keyblade that unlocks people's hearts. I wonder.
Sora? Sora! Hold on!
No! Run!
Sora? Are you really? No. can't be. I won't let him go!
So, you have awakened at last, Princess. The keyhole is now complete. You have served your purpose, but now it's over.
Do you think we can stop him all by ourselves?
I don't know.
Impossible.
No. You won't use me for this.
Riku!
You've got to run. The Heartless are coming.
What about the keyhole?
Let's just get out of here!
Sora? Is that you?
Oh!
This time, I'll protect you.
Before, I'm not leaving without Belle. Now go! The Heartless are coming.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Tell me what happened. So the darkness is flowing out of that keyhole.
No wonder there are more and more Heartless everywhere. The only way to stop them is...
seal the keyhole, right?
Maybe, but no one knows what will happen once it's sealed.
Well, we can't just stay here. We have to do something. I've got a friend back there.
That's right. You have one more friend to worry about. Riku's Keyblade must have been born of the captive princess's hearts. Just like that keyhole you saw. Of course, without Kairi's heart, it remained incomplete. Once that Keyblade was destroyed, the princess's hearts should have been freed. Don't worry, Sora. If anyone can save your friend, you can.
End of the tunnel.
Oh, your grandma's story, right?
That's right. We were together.
You know what's funny? I looked everywhere for you, but you were with me all along. Finally, we're together, Kairi. Now, it's time to get Riku back.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us? Riku's lost his...
When I turned into a Heartless, you saved me, remember? I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who I was. The darkness almost swallowed me. But then, I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
That's it! Our hearts are connected. And the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light. I think that's what saved me. No matter how deep the darkness, a light shines within. I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
Well, let's go!
You can't go.
Why not?
Because it's way too dangerous.
Come on, Sora. We made it this far by sticking together. You can't go alone.
Kairi, even if we're apart, we're not alone anymore, right?
I can't help?
You'd kind of be in my way.
Okay. You win. Take this. It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise?
Promise.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.